Work faster, work smarter with QuarkXPress 2016. Do you still work that way? Often you need to get a print layout into a browser. Sure, you can use a PDF, but that gives you a strange user experience in a browser because it offers two navigational bars then. And on mobile devices, PDF doesn't give you any interactivity. Flash? Well, nobody really wants that, and it doesn't work on mobile devices. You can use a Flipbook service, which will cost you a fee, often gives you limited interaction and maybe just two zoom levels. Accessibility is limited, so screen readers can't read it, and search is either prefabricated or not possible. With QuarkXPress 2016, you can do this much faster yourself without any extra cost. Just convert a print layout with a few clicks into an interactive 100% HTML5-based flipbook. Here you have a print layout, four pages with facing pages. So here's a spread. You can see text is text. You just use typography and layout as you know it from QuarkXPress. You convert that by duplicating the layout and making it a digital layout. That's all there is to it. And now you can preview what you've created. Please notice that text is still text by just clicking on the button here. Browser opens and you see your layout pixel perfect as you created it in QuarkXPress. Text is still text, it's all HTML5. And of course, you have a scrubber bar where you can navigate. You can use standard browser commands to enlarge or to make your layout smaller. And of course, screen readers will read that. Google Analytics will work. And all you need to do now is add interactive effects like audio, video, animations, or slideshows. It's that easy with QuarkXPress 2016.